guys. It's me. Long time no see. I got some along the edge here. Mitch cut a couple this morning. We've mowed everything else out of the way, but I got a power line and a road here, a township road, so I'm just going to set these. It's not going to be that difficult. I'll probably set a wedge under that one and just push it with Kimmy. I think this one will go. I got a wedge with me. I mean, whatever. I don't get too carried away. I just, you know, let them set back on the wedge and jam them over with Kimmy. But I think this one will go. You look at that. Most of the mass is going that way. I think I'll be all right. But just to play it safe, I don't want any screw-ups and rip the wires down. And then that one, then them other couple I can get with the machine. So anyway, I was instructed by Eric Poe, old man in the woods. He said, anytime you cut with a chainsaw, I want you to record it. So this one's for you, Eric, you know. I'm just doing as I'm told. So. All right, I sharpened my saw pretty good, I hope. I'll set these bad girls up. I think this one will just rip, so if it does, I'll let it go. Maybe a couple knocks at the wedge, and that one. And then this one's gonna require, I think, putting a wedge in the back, and I'll reach up in it. It's not that bad, but it's leaning out, so it's gonna be hard to get behind it, but I think if I wedge it so it can't go settle on me, and I'll put the boom way up on it, I think it'll go pretty easy. I hope so. I think. It's leaning that way, but it's a pretty nice straight tree, and don't have too much back on there. So anyway, Mitchie's over there. He's pulling in. He's gonna pull my pull some in and fill up the shovel. And then still don't have the big surprise yet. It's coming. Hopefully next week. So you just have to stay tuned and see what it is. My lips are sealed. I gotta change the oil in the shovel here. Maybe I'll get a video of that. We get really dirty and grubby. It's overdue by about 50 hours, so I'm gonna change the oil this morning. Alright, make a little cutting video. over there with Skinner.
Bang! Bang! Bingo! So here's an example of like that nice holding wood, see? The whole way across. That's how you're supposed to do it. Well, not really. I don't know what I'm doing, but that's what, you know, whatever. Whatever. I won't say no more. Okay, let's cut that one over there. Eh? Maybe I can get it done before he gets in my way again. That's not very nice. I'll pay attention to that. It's lodged up in that pretty good though. I think it'll be all right. Yeah! Yeah! That's how we do it in the Allegheny Mountains. So this one I know I'm gonna have to set up with a wedge. It's just got too much backing on. So I'm gonna leave a nice heavy hinge on and I'll drive a wedge in the back there. So I will. If I didn't know better, I shouldn't say that because I don't know better. I think that thing just blew up. And it ain't got no hours on. First time it's ever run like crap. I was thinking it's water. But I don't know. That sounded like she's just seizing up on me. Did you hear that? Started dying. Losing power. Not good. Overheating like a son of a bitch. Look at it. I think it just blowed up. That's gonna piss me off. No reason for it. That's not good. Unless somebody took my mix gas. It looked like it was mixed though and didn't let me know. I hope I'm not running straight gas in it. Who knows?
Well, Mitch had to rescue me. I saw it. I hope it's not.
That one, did that just shut off too? You shut it off? Okay. Yeehaw. Thank you, sir.